As the engineers make their last inspection of the cars, let's take a look at today's grid order for the race. A fantastic effort from Jan Deruvela yesterday puts him on pole position, with Christian Lundgaard alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Porcher, Tictum, Felipe Dragovic and Armstrong, Samaya, Fiscal, Nissani, Oscar Piastri, Joe, Beckman, Robert Schwartzman and Vachon, Deledda, Sato, Aitken and Ralph Boschon, Vips, Zendeli, Fiscal and Liam Lawson rounds off the grid. And with preparations almost complete, let's head down to the track.
work. That's a new fastest lap of the race. Final lap of the race. Okay, pick up rubber and bring it home.
So another fantastic victory for Carlin today. So, Davide, how exactly did they set themselves apart from the pack today?
This race, this week, was about one thing and one thing only. Consistency. Anyone can be quick for just one lap, but there's a difference between that and being quick every lap, over and over and over. If you can do that, if you can gain ground when your opponents make mistakes, but then not make mistakes on your own, you can just push and push.
As we can see, it's time for the podium, and I can see the Carlin team underneath our commentary box going crazy as their driver walks out. It was a great win, and it means a great deal to this team. After all this drama, you'd be mad not to join us for the next race. We hope to see you there.